Bonjour. Buongiorno. Hola. I bet you didn't know what I was saying there. Well, it's a good thing that we have these translated subtitles. You can have them too. So say you got a cousin from Spain. You make a video for him, but you don't speak Spanish, and you still want him to know what you're saying. So what do you do? Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to use Type Studio to upload your video, edit it down a little bit, and then translate the dialogue that was transcribed from it and make subtitles out of it. Translated subtitles automatically for your cousin or cousins or friends, because it's not all just about family. This can be used for a number of different use cases. So if you're interested, which I'm assuming you are because you clicked on the video, stick around and I'll show you. Roll the intro. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as per usual, when you are editing a video or doing video stuff, you're probably gonna wanna use a computer. So let's hop on over to the computer real quick. All right, now that I'm on the computer, this is our dashboard, the Type Studio dashboard. In order to get here, you're gonna have to go to the website that is linked right over here. It's typestudio.co. It's also down in the description below. If you go to that website and you sign up, you sign in, it's all free. It'll bring you right to this page, this dashboard. On this dashboard, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to new project. We're gonna find the video that you made for your cousin, for your coworker, for whatever, grab it and drag it and drop it in and let that bad boy upload and transcribe. This transcription is the part that's gonna allow us to translate what it is you say in the video. But this transcription also gives me time to talk about our social medias, which are floating underneath my head. If you're interested in supporting us on all of those, we would greatly appreciate it if you, one, subscribe here, and two, go check out all the social media. We post often on all of them. All right, so welcome to our editor. This is our editor. On the left, you'll have your transcribed dialogue. On the right, you have your video preview. Now, let me show you how this works. You click play, it'll run through it, and you can follow along with the transcribed dialogue. What's going on, everybody? It's Alex with Type Studio, and we're releasing our newest feature, the transcription translation feature. It's where you can change your subtitles and transcription to multiple different languages. That's pretty cool if you ask me. Check it out. All right, so there was one point where I need to change the dialogue, which if you need to do that and you see that there's a transcription error, which doesn't happen too often, but sometimes you talk a little fast and the program doesn't necessarily understand it all too much. But if it happens, you just go in, you double click the word, and it'll bring you to the text correction, and you backspace and you edit it like a Word document. It's click off when you're done, go back to video editing. Now, when you edit the text, it automatically brings up the subtitles. So now, in order to translate it, say this video is exactly how we wanted it. I'm looking good, I'm sounding good, everything looks good on the transcription side. So we're gonna go to subtitles, we're gonna go to translation, find Spanish, which is, it was already there, and you hit translate. And once you hit that button, it will translate it for you. Now you can see on the left, it is all in Spanish, wow. If you ever want to go back and remove the translation, you can do that as well. Click that right there, and basically good to go. You have all of the different options to make your text look different, make it a little personalized, give it, maybe your cousin's favorite color is yellow, make the wording yellow, the background, make it a little gray instead. There we go, we can make it a little cooler too. So once you're done with that, you gotta click the export button, just so you can download the video and share it with your cousin or friend. I keep saying cousin, I don't know why. I guess I'm sticking with this. It's your cousin. You're only making videos for your cousin. So when you hit the export button, it'll bring you to our sharing page where I will explain all of the things that that page does when we get there. So welcome to the sharing page. Now on this page, there are two options of sharing on the sharing page. Crazy, right? The first option is the normal option, the typical option, the I've been doing this for a while type of option. It's the download button right here. Just click that download button and it'll put it right onto your computer. From there, you can do whatever you want with it. Upload it to YouTube, upload it to Google Drive, upload it to anything. But if you don't want to do any of that, if you don't want to have to download anything, re-upload anything, you can actually use this page right here and give it to anybody you want. Copy the link of it and give it to anybody you want. All you have to do is go up to the top right, make sure it's a public page so anybody can view it. Go to copy link, get this link, copy this link right here, hit copy link, and send that link to anybody, your cousin. Send that link to your cousin and he'll be brought back to this specific page where he can hit play.
What's going on, everybody? It's Alex with Type Studio.
And watch along with it. And there you go. That's translating your video. That's taking the transcripted dialogue that Type Studio does for you, transcribing it, and allowing you to push that to anybody, everybody. That's pretty cool. And also very useful for anybody that has foreign friends or friends that speak different languages or a cousin that speaks Spanish. I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned something. I hope this tool will be useful to you. Once again, check out our social medias. We greatly appreciate it. We've been working very hard the last few months to try to make sure everything is up and running and smooth and going gung-ho with all those social media pages. So we would really appreciate it if you'd go over there and say hi. Give us some love over there. Also, don't forget to hit subscribe here. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.